Let's try and get out of here.
Hey,
shit!
Absolutely.
Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn! Hide it, now let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Group forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas.
That's how you
want. Do it!
Watch it, Charles!
We got more of the bastards on this side!
Where are they all coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's gone and upped his security.
More on the right here!
Try to confuse them. Arthur, with me.
this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right, okay?
Your right or my right?
You see anything?
Not yet.
Deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
I'll leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run quick.
Good luck, gents.
Stay quiet and move.
So did I.